No i siemaneczko, znowu wróciliśmy. Ło, jak ten krzaszek odbija. Piękny autobus. Perfekcyjnie wylądował, akurat jak miałem prędkość. I tak bym zginął. Próbowałem się ratować. Dobrze. Chyba jestem bliżej niż... A, zapomniałem, że to nie misja. Valieriere? Nie, to nie jest Valieriere. Furora. Za daleko. Nie najgorzej. Ściąga w lewo. Nie ruszam nic. Patrzcie, jak schodzi w lewo. To właśnie lubię. Wikita. Ale laguje. U mnie gra na przykład nie laguje. Za szybko? Może. To jest efekt jeszcze taki w miarę normalny. Już nie wkurzają te optyczne.
Hey, Solomon. I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped?
No, God, no. Is that an option? No, bad idea, bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set. Ideally, in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. I'll see you on the set, boss.
Dobra, zeszło.
Gentlemen, how you like this space? It's gonna be an EDM paradise.
It's hard to tell with these mob guys, you know. I don't know if he actually wants to turn it into a club, or you know, burn it down and claim the insurance.
Come on.
What was that? Hey, what's going on? You hear something?
Day trip's over, gentlemen. You're going back.
Hello? This is restricted access. You're in the wrong.
Just work and I can go.
There you are! Mr. Richards has been worried sick.
Club ain't open, Snowbird.
Who's this? Violence always makes me want to use.
Hey!
Dobrze. Kop. Niech się nie podnosi.
My people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
All right, yeah, okay, sure, man, sure.
All right, let's get back to the lot.
Whoa, hey!
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully talent, buddy.
O kurwa. Kuźwa, ta opona akceleracji mi prawie zabiła. Kurde, pali się. Małpko, bierzemy granaty. Graty, granaty. No to mój przyjacielu, będziemy skakali. To jest niefajne, że ja muszę płacić za to, że mnie upierdoliło. O! Było na tyle blisko, dobrze.
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, T.
Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind?
This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you going to do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
No wsiadaj. Zero trafiku? Zajebiście.
Hey Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah, we'll pick you up coming through Grapeseed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
I'm telling you, 2.7
How about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mom.
Who wants to race us?
You just kurwa drunk. Myślałem, że zdążę się zmieścić tutaj. Dobrze. Ta mgła mnie denerwuje. Nie. No to teraz będzie seryjka. Thank you. powinno się teraz udać. Myślałem, że mnie popchnie. No zabawne. Wiem, że tu są jeszcze jakieś te speed boosty. Carb boosty. O, tak. Upgrade do obecnego auta jak najbardziej. Kurwa. No co jest?
Hey, we're coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it.
Whatever. Here they come.
Well, I'll tell you about that later.
No dawaj.
Our patience will be rewarded. Stay with them.
Mało mnie kurde nie zdjął, Trevor.
How you doing, T? We gotta hang in there.
Jedna szympans. Kurwa! Za bardzo wyjechałem, podbiło mnie. To może być ciekawe, jeżeli się uda. Zobaczył pięknego Five. Przynajmniej pierwsza osoba nie zadziałała. Dobrze, mi motor nie wywalił gdzieś daleko. Co to kur... A, teleport! O ja pierdyka, bal się wystraszyłem. Trevor z tym Wolfem.
Oh, hey, stay in the car there, homeboy. I'll deal with you later.
Oh, fuck you too.
Ale jak chcę... Jak chcę... Nie chcę tak.
The intense dude's assistant, right?
Assistant? This is Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel for Devin Weston Holdings.
I need to tell Devin we got them calls.
Mr. Weston will not discuss matters like this with you on the phone. I'll be your port of call for business concerns.
Well, shit, me and your boss ain't gonna have any personal concerns.
Bring the cars to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Well, I ain't waiting around, man. Let's go, but don't mess up the cars, you hear me? So Devin's lawyer says we gotta take them to Hayes Autos in South LA. I'm gonna be there well ahead of you.
So, you know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on.
Nah, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I be at anyway. Hey, it ain't no fun if no one's pushing me. Come on, dudes.
Hey, don't get too comfortable out front.
His mouth wants me to boost cars and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
You must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. You make things happen.
So he like. You, what you were to me. I see your house. I think this dude can take me places.
Dzięki. Kurwa, te kolorowe światełka są zajebiste.
Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh god, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, gimme five, five, and five. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom.
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Absolutely. Look. You finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for five cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only two.
Just give me the fucking money now!
Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Like, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan in Howick. Follow him to the someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.
Jakiś jego sługów. Okej.
I gonna get a paycheck for one of these licks?
Muszę pojechać gdzieś tam. Dobra, to będzie o kradnięciu aut. To jest misja, którą możesz powtórzyć. Tak dużo sposobów. Któryś z tych. Czemu kurde nic się nie dzieje?
suspect. Might have to send Pilot Boy down to draw him out.
Hold on, wait. You should come out from behind that building.
Suspect's on foot.
Okay, I see the chop. I ain't far away.
A, niewidzialne pojazdy. To mnie może pogrążyć. Meksyk jednak robi swoje. Ja nie wiem. Mówiłem, ta misja może upierdzić na tyle sposobów, że się we łbie nie mieści. Dobrze, on pilotuje, nie ja.
Help! Oh, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve!
Co to jest? Teraz.
I know you think this car might be
suspect now. Mine work ground unit.
I o tym mówiłem, auto może zostać zniszczone. To może zostać zniszczone tyle sposobów.
Well, that went slightly better than the worst it could have possibly gone, so hooray.
I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit. And I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Zip. Hello from me.
Hey. Man, I ain't hitting on no... for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? God.
Za dużo obrażeń na nasz auto.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl... Oh, man, she... She got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stomp. To handle your ass.
Just say hey, hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, ah, you are just like Michael.
A chciałem wyskoczyć stąd, przelecieć. Dobra.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-type? Mr. Weston will be
lotnisko, ale nie to.
He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
Następnym razem na drugi lotnisko, poproszę.
Mr.
Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us. Till we get all the cars.
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
jakiego on dostaje boosta po wyjściu z tego. This girl, man, she got balls. Dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you.
Miałem taką ładną prędkość.
Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who...
Paying us till we get all the cars. Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. At least the ball hurt.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Dlaczego nie mogę używać?
Like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael.
Dziękuję ci, że jesteś cudowna.
Suspect down! Find work ground unit!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Mark, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it.
Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin.
Ale jeszcze 10 razy, kur...
Hitting on nobody for you, man. At least.
Living
the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. At least the ball hurt.
God, what? Time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. Shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass. Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you. You are just
Tego się nie przeskoczy. O, teraz jej migra zwolniła już. O, w końcu mam opony. Można troszeczkę po... Nie, nie można, bo kurde, nic nie widzę. A to jest akurat fajne.
You up there watching me, dog. I get self-conscious and shit.
Powiedziałem.
Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International. They both gonna be there, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. Girl, man, she got... Dog, but she needs some serious
Tak.
Stones to handle your ass.
Say hello.
Oh. Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just... Just like Michael.
Dobrze, że tylko ja jestem na drodze.
I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Oh, tych huku. Yeah. Fuck.
Unit.
mam dość.
Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all her.
God, why not? It's about time I settle down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. Shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your fast.
Just stay alone.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
Fuck! To już moja wina.
Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael.
Mówiłem.
I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael.
Dobra, nie mam gazu, nie mam hamulca, a więc się musimy toczyć. To jest właśnie... Tej misji trochę się bałem, bo tu jest dużo takich rzeczy, które mogą cię upierdzielić. Na przykład to! To jest... Extreme Jesus to jest... No, profesorze dwójca.
Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there?
Każdy efekt praktycznie może mi upalić. Godzina 8 już siedzę na tym.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Mark. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me! Molly!
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
Come on, why not? Settle down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, naprawd mi, naprawd mi auto.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael.
W złym miejscu ja dobrze mam jeszcze umiejętności Franklina. Jestem blisko. Już niedaleko.
I get self-conscious and shit. Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Oh, there she is. You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You're one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Just take any car and go.
Ja chcę wam podjebać się samolot.
Thank you.
Wiem, że nie powinienem, bo mnie pewnie za chwilę coś upali, ale... Jak często się używa czegoś takiego? Nie jest to na wstecznym. Czy ja faktycznie muszę tam... Nie. Aha! Przeteleportowało mnie do innego siedzenia, to już stwierdziłem, że lepiej wyjść. Dobra. Jak ładnie się rozbił. Na dzisiaj koniec. Starczy mi. Ten odcinek ma godzinę 10, nagrałem mniej więcej 5-6 pod rząd. Poobrabiam, powrzucam, będę miał spokój. I tak jak mówię, będę do tego przysiadał, będę robił długie serie, nagrywał i wrzucał. Nie oglądacie i tak nie oglądacie, trudno. Trzymcie się, do zobaczenia.